June and July, rocket-firing Typhoons of the 2nd Tactical Air Force flew more than 6,400 sorties against a variety of targets, including tanks, armored transport, enemy headquarters, airfields, and communications, firing some 38,700 rockets. Important in July and August were the attacks carried out by the Mitchells and Bostons of No. 2 Group, 2nd Tactical Air Force, on enemy troop concentrations and fuel and ammunition dumps. These dumps were vital links of supply between Germany and her armies in the field, and 2 Group flew nearly 3,000 sorties with good results. July 6, a fuel dump at Argentan. July 12, an ammunition dump at Chartres. July 17, a fuel dump at Alençon. July 17, a fuel dump at St Malo. The enemy put up a smokescreen to minimize the effect of the attack, but without success. July 25, troop concentration southeast of Caen. July 25, an ammunition dump at Châteaudun. July 26, an ammunition dump at Alençon. August 2, an ammunition dump at Montreuil-Bellay. On July 21, 39 Beaufighters of Coastal Command, with torpedoes, rockets and cannons, attacked a convoy of 9 merchantmen, protected by more than 20 escort vessels off Heligoland. 3 merchant ships were hit by torpedoes, and 2 armed trawlers and a minesweeper were left burning. Intense flak, including parachute projectiles, was put up by the enemy.